life has taught me, whenever something shit happens, I just find the humor in it. I don't think you can be funny if everything is amazing in your life. Humor is something that comes out of a lot of pain. When I decided to be an actor, a lot of friends in college, you know, those idiots who are like, what are you doing here? You need to be in Bombay, dude. Like, I see you in a Dharma production in 6 months. You know, those guys, if you're watching this live right now, you're the guy, you are the ones. You listen to their advice and you step into Bombay and then suddenly you realize, I don't think Karan Johar knows me. The fact that there's been one Shah Rukh Khan in 25 years, the probability of me making it as an actor is already low. I've done commercials with Ranveer Singh where you wouldn't even notice me in the commercial. There is absolutely no shame in being a background actor. There's absolutely no shame in starting in whatever capacity that you can start. As long as you have the ability and the intent to keep getting better and working hard.